To end this,
just stop.
You know, we had a fucking great run.
Three
albums, a fuck ton of videos. We played a lot of really fucking cool shows with a lot of really fucking awesome bands. Local, not local. We had some touring experience. We had so many fucking garbage ass piece of shit bands. So many stupid ass fucking trailers. Spent so much fucking money, but it was worth every fucking cent. thanks to these guys for letting me fucking come back and play with them. I've been out of this band for like 3 fucking years. And these guys are still as cool as when I left. I'm fucking loving these guys.
And we'd not be a fucking old show without the dude who was there throughout all of it. Like, fuck, the guy wrote basically half of the new fucking album before he left for his career, which was doing fucking awesome, man.
Religion is. That's it.